Have you ever seen You Can't Take It With You? It's about the son of a Wall Street banker, who becomes engaged to a woman from a good-natured family, not realizing that his father is trying to force them from their home for a real estate development. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. Due to crippling arthritis and a hip injury, Lionel Barrymore lost the use of his legs during filming. They rewrote his character with a sprained ankle, so that he could use crutches in the film. So tell me.